Governor Dave Heineman naming his pick to take over as lieutenant governor. His selection, former Nebraska State Senator Lavon Heidemann. Good evening. I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. Today's news conference introducing the state's second-in-command comes 11 days after Rick Sheehy's resignation. Big story coverage at 6 is live in Lincoln. KETV Newswatch 7's Todd Andrews is in our Lincoln Bureau with a closer look at the man taking over the job.
Brandi, the 54-year-old Lavon Heidemann says he is honored to be the governor's choice, and already tonight the move is drawing praise from lawmakers at the Capitol.
Please raise your right hand.
Wednesday at the Capitol, the governor taps former state senator Lavon Heidemann to be his new second-in-command. Heidemann, the former appropriations chair of the unicameral, is sworn in to his new position.
Lieutenant Governor, congratulations.
I knew he was the right person if he'd consider it, so I called and asked him.
Heidemann was elected to the University of Nebraska Board of Regents last year. After talking over the new offer with his wife, he said he was honored to take the job.
I love this state, and if I can make a small difference to making this state just a little bit better, that's what drew me to this job.
He now takes over at Lieutenant Governor just 11 days after his predecessor, Rick Sheehy, resigned amid scandal. His new boss says his experience in working with Heidemann and his trust in him made him the one and only choice.
We were always compatible. We always felt good about working with each other. Again, as he says, you don't have to agree on every issue when the overall goal is there, making the state a better place to live.
Reaction to the appointment from Heidemann's former colleagues in the unicameral was favorable.
Someone you can completely trust. He's well-liked, well-respected. Knows the procedure.
Certainly it's been clear the last couple of years that the governor's relationships with the legislature have soured at times, and I think former Senator Heidemann brings great relationships inside the body.
Lawmakers and even the appointee himself admit that the biggest adjustment now is getting past the similarity of the state's two top last names, Heineman and Heidemann.
There's been a few times, and I'm sure there'll be some confusion here. I've been called governor more than once or twice.
And we'll be getting adjusted to those names as well, certainly. Heidemann, Lavon Heidemann, is a farmer and volunteer firefighter from Elk Creek, Nebraska, and he will have to actually vacate his seat on the University of Nebraska Board of Regents. The governor will appoint his replacement soon. Among Heidemann's new duties, leading the state's homeland security and also information technology areas. Reporting live in Lincoln, Todd Andrews, KETV News Watch 7.